Beak fish are found primarily in Asian waters. Experts believe they survived the 5,000-mile drift across the Pacific by feeding on other things on that boat, like crabs, seaweed, and barnacles. The fish are now on display at Oregon's Seaside Aquarium.
Now, your microclimate forecast, presented by Toyota Carlsbad. Here's meteorologist Sean Stiles.
Probably survived better in that boat than they would have in the open ocean with the sharks and other predators.
Yeah, Mother Nature.